All right, now that we've determined the retirement age, I'm going to quickly do a rapid fire with Rahul Gandhi. Would you like that, boys and girls? All right, they're waiting for some entertainment. They want to know some more things about Rahul. Rapid means rapid, okay? They're going to be short and quick ones. All right. Your first question. What is the last movie you watched?
Wow. I haven't watched a movie in a long time. Last movie.
Let me take you out for one. Girls, what do you say? At some point, let me take you out.
I work pretty much non-stop.
I know. Then you must take. But the last one, very long back.
No, I watched it. I don't remember the name.
All right. No worries. What did you have for breakfast today?
Toast.
All right. Tell me one of your favorite childhood memories.
One of my favorite childhood memories. With my grandmother.
All right.
I used to hide behind. Hide behind the curtain in her room. When she used to come back from work, I used to jump out and scare her.
She knew
I was there. I thought she used to get scared, but she never used to
get
scared.
But she pretended.
She used to pretend.
That was sweet. Yes, you can clap if you wish to. All right, Rahul, this one's one. One wish from a genie, if you got at this point, what would you ask for? Da 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 da. Soch samajh ke.
What would I ask for? Tough question.
I know it's difficult to answer in short form when you're used to, you know, speaking like that. So that's why rapid fire has to be the toughest thing for a politician. One wish.
I would ask for that.
You would ask for?
I would ask for people I care for.
Okay.
Do well.
That would be all of India. All right. Do you sing in the shower?
Huh?
Do you sing?
No. I'm bad at singing.
All right, but you are a fitness freak.
Yeah.
Do you have six-pack abs?
No.
Okay, the girls want to.
I used to, but I don't anymore.
All right, Salu, move over. Most craziest rumor you've heard about yourself?
I mean, all of them.
All of them are crazy. All right. Right now, there's a room full of boys and girls over here, and I'm sure each one of them thinks that, well, it'd be nice if we could get a selfie with Rahul Gandhi. So I was thinking, how about we go up front and you click a picture with the whole room in it? Okay. Is that agreeable to you? Yes? Yeah. Would we like that? All right, all of us can be in this selfie, boys and girls. You can stand up if you wish. I will hand over my phone to Mr. Gandhi here. Because I'm not sure he came up with his. Did you come up with yours, Rahul?
Phone, yeah. What is this?
I protect my phone like as if I were a politician. All right, ladies, do we want a video? Do we want a photo? Say it loudly. All right, Rahul, you can do a photo and a video if you wish. That's the photo. All right, everybody, raise your hands up. We're doing a photo. You can stand up. Get more of them. All right, let's do a video also.